Hello all, welcome to my English class and today's topic for the grammar is the gender and I hope you must have revised the previous topic. Today we will do the gender and different kinds of gender. If you like my video, please press the like button and subscribe to my videos. Let's start with our today's topic, children. In the yesterday's class, we have done countable, uncountable nouns and singular and the plural nouns. I have shared the worksheet and an activity along with that. Please go through the video and try to understand anything. You can ask me in the comment section. Let's start with our today's topic, children. That is the gender. Gender. Okay. Now, what do you understand by the term gender, children? Now, gender is a quality of a noun or a pronoun that can be classified into four different genders. Now, the first gender is the masculine. The second is the feminine. Third is the common gender. And last is the neuter gender. There are four different kinds of gender, children. And as I said before, it is the quality. Gender is the quality of the noun or a pronoun to classify it into four different categories. So let's start with our masculine gender, children. Let's start with the masculine gender. Now, what is masculine gender, children? When we are referring to any male or any male person or a male animal, that refers to, that denotes to the masculine gender. Okay, like suppose I am talking about any male person or any male animal, that means that refers to the masculine gender. Let's take some example, children, here. Okay, like male person, children, I can say a boy, grandfather, uncle, brother. Okay, then all these boy, grandfather, uncle, brother, father, son-in-law, they all are my male person. So they come under the section of the male person. It refers to the animal also. So animals like, children, see, you can take the gander. Okay, then you can take the horse. You can take cock. Okay, you can take a stag. You can take a duke. You can take sheep. Okay. So, all these refer to the masculine animals. Now, what do you understand by the feminine gender, children? Next, let's come to our next topic. That is the feminine gender. Now, what do you understand by the feminine gender, children? The feminine gender, on the other hand, means when we are talking about any female person or we are talking about any female animal, that refers to the feminine gender. Now, how it goes about, children? See, here you have done male person and male animal refers to the masculine gender, and here the female person and the female animal refers to the feminine gender. Now, let's from these examples only, let's take the feminine gender. Like boy, so what will be the feminine gender for boy, children? Girl. Okay, grandfather, so it will be grandmother. Uncle, aunt. Brother, sister. Father, mother. So they, in the category of the person, I have written the masculine as well as the feminine gender of the given noun. Now, male animal. Okay, now male animal or the female animal. What it is? Gander, it is goose. Horse, it is mare. horses children the female the male horse okay male gender and you can also male gender you can also take children as colt okay and foal colt is a children male gender and a young horse under the age of 4 years and foal is again a young horse it can be used for both boy and for both for both boy as well as the girl the horse that is under the age of 1 year that is the foal and the feminine of colt will be children the filly okay so and foal is for both it can be a male also and it can be a female also children now next cock cock is the hen or you can say here rooster also children okay stag now stag stag is the children doe also hind also and it is the buck also okay so for buck it is doe and for stag it is the hind they are the male gender and they are the female gender then duke duke is children a person who is the at the highest position in his country or in his like you know a prince community that is a duke so the female gender of the duke is the duchess okay sheep sheep is also you can say as the ram okay that is also written for sheep and the feminine gender for sheep is the ewe okay so here I have given you most of the common feminine gender and the masculine gender children there are many more example we will do in the exercise I hope I am clear with this masculine and the feminine gender children now let's move on to the common gender and the neuter gender now what is common gender children common gender is when we are talking about the common nouns the common people that is common to both the male also and to female also okay like see common gender when we are talking about both the female as well as the male see how suppose if I take pilot pilot can be both a male also a female also okay teacher can be both a male also female also okay then dancer can be both now doctor can be both okay principal can be both baby can be both police can be both okay thief can be both okay there are many other noun like soldiers can be both okay then sailors can be both okay so common gender refers to children those gender that can be both denoted for the both like the female also and the male also so that is called the common gender now last children neuter gender now last we have is the neuter gender now what is the neuter gender children neuter gender means children when we are talking about the when we are talking about the non living things children that do not have a life non living things like I can take a chair pen watch mobile all the non living things children that refers that come under the category of the neuter gender okay I hope I am clear with four different kinds of the gender as I have said that gender is a quality of a noun or a pronoun that classify nouns into four categories that is the gender into four categories that is the common noun neuter common gender neuter gender masculine gender and the feminine gender okay now let's see how we can change the feminine the masculine gender into the feminine gender and the vice versa children now there are few such nouns children from where how we can change from the singular to the from the masculine to the feminine children now for the neuter and the common gender, we don't need to change anything because they don't have any gender here. But to the male and to the female, we need to change and we need to learn few rules how we have to change them. Like suppose children, see, by adding ESS to my masculine gender, it will become my feminine gender. Now how it is, children, see, first line, author, priest. Now these are the words, children, how by adding ESS they will turn into the feminine gender. Now how it is, see, lion, so it will become lioness. Okay, author, authoress. Here no spelling is being changed, it is as it is added to that spelling. Priest, so it become priestess. Okay, so this way, children, by adding ESS to my masculine gender, I will change it into the feminine gender. Now, after this, children, there are some other ways by how we can add, by adding double ES to my masculine gender, it changes to the feminine gender. But there is a small variation in the spelling. So how it goes, children, like, see, first I take hunter. Suppose I take hunter. Okay, so now when I will add double ES to it, it will become, my spelling will change and it will become huntress. See here, ER and here RE. Same like you can take waiter. Okay, when I will change it, children, it will become waitress. So here again my spelling will be changed. There are many other words, children, like I will tell you, duke. So it will become duchess. So other words, like you can take master. Master will turn to mistress. So in this way, by adding double ES to these spellings, children, I can change it into the feminine gender. But in this case, the spelling will be changed. See the other words you can take, children, actor. So it will become actress. Poet. So it will become poetess. So this way, children, we can change the spellings. Okay, now let us practice. Now there is one more way, children, I just need to tell you before going to the practice session. We will just understand how we change the compound, how we change our feminine to the feminine gender and make it to a compound noun. Okay, so same it goes, children, like suppose my masculine, adding other word to it, and what it will give me? It will give me compound noun. In my previous class, children, we have done this compound noun part. I have told you that how we form the compound nouns. Compound nouns are formed when the two different noun, okay, are joined together to make a single word, that becomes the compound noun. For I'll just revise with you. Suppose a compound noun, children, there is one more thing I'll tell you. Compound noun joins noun to noun. It joins verb to noun, it joins adjective to the noun. Remember this, children, so you will always be easy to complete your compound noun work. Like noun to noun, children, see how it goes. Suppose I take a classroom. Classroom. Now my here class is also my noun and my room is also my noun, children. Okay. And when I will join it, it will become my one compound noun. Now, second is verb plus noun, children. Verb plus noun, you can take like a swimming pool. Okay. Swimming pool. Okay. Now, here, children, my pool is a noun and swimming is my verb. But when I write it as a complete word, complete noun, it becomes my compound noun and that is my swimming pool. Okay. Next, adjective plus noun. Adjective plus noun, you can take chief minister. Okay, see, you can take chief minister. Now, minister is my noun here, children. Okay, and what is the quality of the minister? That he is the chief minister. So, my chief becomes my adjective and minister becomes my noun. Prime minister. So, that way you can take. So this is the rule of the compound noun, that it joins noun to noun, verb to noun and adjective to noun. Okay, now let's come to our gender topic, children, that is the compound nouns. Now, see children, how we can change my masculine to my feminine. Like suppose I take grandfather. Okay, my grandfather are two different words, but it stands for one person. But when I want to change it into my feminine gender, so what I will do here, I will add another word and it will become my feminine gender by making it grandmother. Okay, like I say stepson. Stepson. Okay, how I will turn it stepson. So it will become my stepdaughter. So, this way, children, I can change my compound nouns from masculine to my feminine. There are many other such words, children, like for example, now, see these words, children, like see, these are my compound words, but they are in my masculine form. Now, I will make it into my feminine form, like see, wash. See, I have written here few words, few compound nouns, children, in the masculine form. Now we will turn it into the feminine gender. Like washerman, so man, so it will be washerwoman. Now I have turned it into feminine. He goat, so it will be she goat. Okay, land lord, so it will be land lady. Okay. Man servant, so my feminine will be the maid servant. Peacock, so it will be peacock, here is denoting the masculine thing, so it will be pea hen. So this will turn into the feminine gender. Now children, after this there are some other gender, children, that do not follow any rule. They have their own feminine and their own masculine genders. They do not follow that double E double S rule. They have their own. Like see, for example, I say hero. Okay, so they don't follow any rule. So what will be their, its feminine gender? It will be heroine. Okay, actor. Okay, so actor is actresses, that we have done. Actor is actresses. We can take other example, children, like the widower. Okay, widower is a male man whose wife is no more, and the female will be widow. Okay, lad is, children, a lazy boy. Okay, so the feminine will be the less. So these are such kind of the gender, children, that do not follow any rule. They have their own genders. You can take like Mr. Mr. is Miss. The other things are like the like bridegroom. Okay, so what will be the feminine gender of the bridegroom? That will be the bride. Okay, so there are such other genders, children. When you will see the books, you can see, children. Like you have master. Master is mistress. So that is the other kind of the gender that it follows. Now, after this, children, we will do a small exercise to just revise what we have done.